He's just as Dan tells you, you will see that Dan is going to put a thing on his little finger and slap and hit the strings of the guitar very hard. And back in the old days of the Delta, right, that thing there on his finger, that bit is, they used to gob on it to make it go faster. Yeah, so they used to gob on it to make it go faster up around the strings. But enough of these slide spitting stories. You're going to do Robert Johnson one because it's the law, right? You have to do at least one Robert Johnson song. And Robert Johnson was the man who allegedly sold his soul to the devil in return for his talent. I allegedly sold my talent to Fuller's Brewery. So this is called Loving Man.
They did, yes.
You're now the hero that the Beatles legend doing. Loving Vain starts taking you in.
Something vain.
Oh, cats. Yeah, it's going to get to the disability.